the loop, bro.
I think we'll be able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds. All right, that's why we pay you what we do. With a window like this, we should be able to strip the joint. Come on.
120 remaining.
Running what I can, Holmes.
Keep moving.
You better not be paid.
Nice work, man. There's a reason you're paid what you're paid.
Okay, come on. I'm on it, Holmes.
A minute left.
Here we go. Let's go. Let's go.
We're on the clock.
How we doing? How we doing?
Keep it up. Keep moving quick. You're doing great.
You got nice bones in the joint. How you doing over there?
50 seconds.
Grabbing what I can, Holmes.
40 seconds.
All right, we're running out of time. We gotta step it up if we're gonna hit the target.
This better not be paste.
Come on, let's clear this place out.
Okay, come on.
Half a minute left.
Quick hands, man. That's why you get your cut.
I'm on it, Holmes. Here we go. Let's go. Let's go.
We ain't got long, so take what you can as quick as you can. Come on.
20 seconds.
We ain't leaving here till we hit the target. Come on.
How we doing? How we doing?
Keep it up.
They got nice stones in this joint.
Hey, buddy, you keep handling the merch like that, you're gonna earn your 12%. Hey, we gotta walk. Come on!
Dispatch to Rossford Hill Unit. Alarm triggered at Vangelico Jewel Store. Code 3, all other units standby.
The cops are coming. You've been warned.
Let's do this! Come on!
I got this.
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds! All right, that's why we pay you what we do. Hey, we got more than enough time to clean these people out. Let's do it.
120 remaining.
How you doing over there?
We're almost out of here!
Grabbing what I can, Holmes.
Nice work, man. There's a reason you're paid what you're paid.
This better not be paste.
A minute left.
I'm on it, Holmes. Here we go.
Not a lot of time left.
Let's go. Let's go.
Keep it up. Keep moving quick. You're doing great.
How we doing? How we doing? They got nice stones in this joint.
50 seconds.
Hey, we hit our target. Let's see how high we can go.
So for the last time, move it.
Man, get the fuck out my face.
Oh. Oh. You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river.
Go, go, go!
Stay close, stay safe,
robbery at Angelico in Rockford Hill. Three suspects leaving on their bikes. Heading east on the 4-way.
Danny Mullen's gotta go. Take him out! Handle it, homie!
Go! Come on!
Stay on me! Let's go! We're going to do a store robbery at Vangelico in Rockford Hill.
It's Tim Ross, man!
We ain't gonna make a ton of money on these cops!
Show the money's tail, homie! It's a cop car, man!
Entering construction on the Del Perro freeway. Do not pursue. Hold the possible exit point.
But I'll converge in a second. Keep going through the mud. Bud should be able to handle it.
At least we got the right ice in this round. That was a good call.
I studied the route and I'm not an idiot. These are the best bikes for the terrain.
Shit, man, we screwed! I'm here! Keep driving!
Shit, alright. Keep driving! The bull bars on this truck
should help us with the cops! Deal with
these rollers! I told the river shell! Close on this side! Fuck, man, can you get them off us? This don't look so good! Look there, wrong block! Cut to the left bank of the river! There's some serious heat out here! Railway rollers off the road! Another car, man!
I should charge more for getting involved in police chases!
Backup's here! Watch your ass! Back the fuck off!
Back across the other side, right? There ain't much river left, man. We need to get rid of these cops!
It looks clear to me. Fine work, boss.
All right, we got a window. Let's stop at the end of the river, get the bikes in the truck. Waiting on you, kid! Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
Man, I thought I was...
Look the fuck out!
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck.
waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Ah, man.
Ha ha! Woo! Ha ha! Fuck! All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
Man, that shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
Okay, if you got money now, don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
Why is it so hard to find a nice, simple man who loves a nice, simple woman?
I feel you. I need me some cardiac after playing that pussy, you heard?
I hear you, darling.
You ready for this? She likes fine wines and french fries. All the way from France, it's foo-foo time!
Thank you.
bad, I want to kill myself.
Did you see last night's episode? We were online all night. I just bought a pair of gaming glasses.
Cocksucking asshole!
See me driving here?
Oh, hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican mother...
Cowboys forced our hand. We gotta find the rest of the lost. Wait. This ghost I saw. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cut. bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley with you,
you shot
then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? You're saying we should kill her!
called her a bitch! Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
Ah! Oh, fuck. Jack!